on my arms and the cracks in my hips and the dents in my car and the blisters on my lips. I'm not the carefulest of girls. You can tell from the glass on the floor and the strings that are breaking, and I keep on breaking more. And it looks like I am shaking, but it's just the temperature. Then again, if it were any colder, I could disengage. If I were any older, I would act my age. But I don't think that you believe me. It's not the way I'm meant to be. It's just the way the operation made me. From the state of my room, that they let me out too soon, and the pills that I ate came a couple weeks too late, and I've got some issues to work through. There I go again, pretending to be you, make believing that I have a soul beneath the surface, trying to convince you it was accidentally on purpose. I am not so serious. This passion is a plagiarism. I might join your century, but only on a rare occasion. I was taken up in for the labor pains it did, and never held the world was accidental. Encourages her. And you can tell from the full body cast that you're sorry that you asked, that you did everything you could like any decent person would. But I might be catching, so don't touch. Don't believe that you're immune to gravity and stuff. Don't get me wet, because the bandages will all come off. You can tell from the smoke at the stake that the current state is critical. But it is the little things, for instance. The time it takes to break it, she can make up 10 excuses. Excuse her for the day, it's just the way the medication makes her. I don't necessarily believe there is a cure for this, so I might join your century, but only as a doubtful guess. I was too precarious, removed as a system.